Hi, I'm Joe Wegman, and I'm coming to you today to talk about the all-new 6-volume psychopharmacology booklet set that I've recently published. You know, I want to tell you why I wrote these 6 booklets. Number one, due to the astounding success of the second edition of my full-length psychopharmacology text that you see right here, and it's entitled Psychopharmacology, Straight Talk on Mental Health Medications. And the second reason is that many of you have contacted me and simply said that you wanted more. So I took the core content from the full-length second edition book and expanded it in considerable detail. Now, here's one of the booklets right here, and it's entitled Psychotropic Medication Use in Pregnancy, Older Adults, and the Young. Now, let's take a quick look at what's inside this booklet. Here's what you'll find. Psychotropic medication guidelines during pregnancy. You know, pregnant women have a lot on their hands, and certainly introducing psychotropic meds into the mix can be quite complicated. So the key issue here is whether or not these drugs are safe from the very beginning of pregnancy on through delivery. All that's addressed in this booklet. Number two, aging and mental health. As we get older, we simply slow down. We slow down physically and we slow down cognitively. And our metabolism changes. There are other body functions that change, liver metabolism, also kidney issues arise. So this booklet addresses how that interfaces with psychotropic med use. Also, medicating depression, bipolar, anxiety, and psychosis in youth. This has become a quite controversial issue. Most psychotropic medications are not approved in children and adolescents, so I speak in detail about their safety as well as their effectiveness. And then finally, ADHD and medication management. That's a broad area, and of course, this is the area where psychotropic med management is on the most solid ground when it comes to children and adolescents. So, if you're looking for the most simple, comprehensive, yet user-friendly little booklet that you can find on psychotropic med use in specific population groups, this one may very well be for you. It'll make a handy desk reference also. Now, how do you get it? That's easy. Simply go to PESI, that's PESI.com, click on the product section, you can make your purchase right there. You can buy these booklets individually, or you can buy them as part of a 6-volume set. So I want to thank you for listening to my little spiel on my exciting new 6-volume psychopharmacology booklet set. Thanks. I'm Joe Wegman.